Should I learn Flask or Django?
Flask is simpler, while Django is a little more complicated.
Can you give me more specifics?
Django has more features, but that takes more time to learn. Flask lets you write your own root functions and render templates.
I heard Flask has better documentation.
The documentation is so good you can learn Flask in a few hours, though it might take a long weekend to get good at it.
There are programming languages that take months to get good at.
The other question is what you intend to do. Flask works well for simple apps and websites, but complicated apps may be too much for the Flask you learned over a weekend.
I think mobile apps and mobile web design is the wave of the future.
Both Flask and Django support mobile apps as well as decent frameworks.
I heard Django forces you to use its form framework.
True, but since Flask lets you create your own framework, you could lose yourself in the spaghetti chart maze creating something complicated in it.
Django has a strict ORM.
Django is good if you like ORMs. And it has a good admin panel.
Which do you think is better?
If you want to build really simple sites like blogs, you can use Flask. If you want to have a full framework with lots of advanced options, use Django.
You're not making it out to be a big solution.
They're both web development platforms based on Python. And a lot of developers in Python and web design end up working in both.
Which works for what I want to do.
If you want to build content sites, use Django. If you want web apps, use Flask.
If Django is harder to learn and Flask is so simple, I might as well get started on Django now. I can always learn Flask later.
Or watch that awful Django movie to waste your time.